Angel number 11, number 1180 is made up of the attributes of number 1, appearing twice, doubling its influences, and the energies of number 8 and number 0. Number 1 resonates with creativity and initiative, new beginnings, self-reliance and tenacity, striving towards achieving success, attainment and happiness. Number 1 also reminds us that we create our own realities with our beliefs, thoughts and actions. Number 1 appearing together resonates with the master number 11. The master teacher number 11 relates to the principles of spiritual awakening and enlightenment. Illumination, positive energy, creative idealism, inspiration and intuition, self-expression and sensitivity. The message of the master number 11 is that to connect with our higher selves is to know and live our divine life purpose and soul mission. Number 8 brings the vibrations of manifesting material freedom and abundance. Self-confidence and self-belief, dependability and discipline. Number 8 also resonates with the concept of karma, giving and receiving, and the universal spiritual law of karma, cause and effect. Number 0 magnifies and amplifies the energies and attributes of the numbers it appears with, and resonates with the universal energies and the God force. It stands for potential and or choice, and is a message to do with developing one's spiritual aspects, and is considered to represent the beginning of a spiritual journey and highlights the uncertainties that may entail. It suggests that you listen to your intuition and higher self, as this is where you will find all of your answers. Angel number 1180 is a reminder that the energies we put out to the universe are returned to us. It brings a message that you are to keep your focus on attaining positive results and success, rather than worrying about lack or loss. Positive affirmations, an optimistic attitude and direct action creates and manifests abundance into reality. Trust that new opportunities appearing in your life are taking place to enhance and increase your income and/or financial status. Angel number 1180 also suggests that you are nearing the end of a phase or cycle in your life, and the angels want you to realize that new opportunities will appear for you in due course. Your angels ask that you not stress about present circumstances, as better is on its way into your life. Do not fear lack or loss, as the end of a situation or cycle denotes the beginning of another. If you have been considering beginning, or expanding, a spiritual practice, profession and or career, angel number 1180 indicates that now is a most auspicious time. The same applies to a business idea or a venture you may be considering. If you take up the opportunities, you will find long-term success, achievement and personal fulfillment. Trust that you have the skills and talents needed, and those that you don't have will come about when you need them. You will be helping others while achieving your personal goals and aspirations. To find out what secret store, where you click here to get your free instant and extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. And for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.